Children, I am sure you will feel sad and disheartened if you read the news about the development of churches around the world. Yes, it is heartbreaking news that the number of Christian and the number of churches is declining, especially in the United States, where the percentage of Christians has dropped by almost 20% in the past 20 years. The decline in the number of Christians has also occurred in most European countries. Worse still, some churches were put on sale because there were no more worshippers in the church. How can this have happened? In the book of Acts, God blessed the early churches by increasing the number of followers of Christ every day. Why is it that the number of Christians today is declining? There are three things we can learn from the churches in the first century. First, the followers of Christ were convicted and put full trust in the teachings of Jesus Christ. They truly repent on the sins they have committed. Moreover, they rely on the Holy Spirit to guide their everyday lives. Second, the followers of Christ lived together in one heart and in one mind. They brought what they have and shared it with the brothers and sisters who were in need. The congregation was united in the church. Their lives were centered on Jesus Christ. They respected and obeyed the church leaders. They all live in abundant grace, and there was not a needy person among them. Third, face the church's conflicts with perseverance and love. Due to the weaknesses of people who like to make complaints and say bad things about others, it is good for church leaders to take immediate action if conflicts arise. Identify what problems are arising in the church and solve them firmly and wisely. Finally, to be God's blessed church, you must obey all the teachings God has given us. Live in communion with other brothers and sisters. Pray together and share what you have so that everyone receives the same grace from God. Children, may you serve God with willing and joyful hearts and glorify His name always. Amen.